Temperature control is very important for food safety, and any foods above 41 degrees can reach what we call the danger zone, and bacteria can grow in those types of conditions. And a lot of times if it's at higher temperatures, 70 degrees or higher than that, especially with the heat that we have outside, food's not going to stay cold for very long. The higher the temperature is, then more bacteria can grow, the food can become unsafe, and you can consume it and become ill.